Did you know that Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England during World War II, turned to painting as a form of therapy during times of adversity? During the dark days of World War II, he found solace in art, producing landscapes, portraits, and still lifes. His painting allowed him a creative outlet and a means to cope with the stress and pressure of leading a nation through a global conflict.